Hello again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to XONOX Games, Guns, and Gold. Today, I'm going to show off the latest acquisition to my arsenal. And what you see before you is the Hatsan Escort Slugger Pump 12 Gauge. At least I'm hoping you're seeing it okay. It's all black, so I got as much light on it as I possibly can get. Anyway, and as you can see, it has a scope rail, so I do have a scope on it. I have basically set up this gun, excuse me for a minute, I've set up this gun to shoot slugs. That's what I intend to shoot with it. But it'll also shoot your standard issue birdshot and buckshot. The scope rail will accommodate, these are 3/8 inch Weaver scope rings. The magazine holds 5 plus 1 in the chamber. The stock is black synthetic, and there's a company out there that makes a custom magazine spring and follower for this weapon. The follower that comes with it, and actually when you purchase one of these you'll get an extra follower, so it comes with two, one already in the gun and an extra one, and it will function with the follower, with the follower that's already in the gun, but the one that you can order special makes the operation of the gun a little bit smoother. You can either you can buy the follower by itself, or you can also get a custom made magazine spring. I chose to buy both. I haven't shot this gun yet. We intend on shooting it. I'm waiting for another rifle, a 22 mag, to come in, and I'll have a video of that pretty soon. And once that comes in, we're going to take both of them up to the range at the same time. I've got some dummy slugs coming in to make sure that the action on this works the way it's supposed to. But as you can see, it's a real nice looking gun. I know some people might think that having a 12 gauge with a scope on it's a little odd, but I think it looks pretty cool. And down the line I may take that scope off and put a flashlight on it instead, I don't know, but that's the beauty of this weapon. You can set it up for any way you like. Right now I'm gonna go with the slug gun. So I'll pick it up here real quick so you can hear what the rack and the slide sounds like. There you go. Nice crisp sound, as you would expect from a 12 gauge pump. And that's basically it for right now. We'll have a range report once we get this shot at the range and get it broke in. But until then, I thank you for watching.